Einstein glory started by a compass? Let's find out. When Einstein was 5 years old and sick in bed, his father gave him a compass, and the little boy was fascinated that the needle always pointed to the same place. This made him understand that there were forces that drove things where there was apparently nothing.